We have to go back here and get the saplings. I hope I speak into the microphone. Old story. Yeah, chicken, you will be moving soon. I get you moving. Trust me. I'm the doctor. Oh, loads of cows. Are there still little ones? No, I don't think so. Okay. We have to wait for this, I think. Okay, we can put some trapdoors already, but not all. So let me make this here all into planks. Oh, frick, this is a lot. We will need a lot for those trapdoors. 20s. The 20s. We are in the 20s now. I'm curious about how the 20s of the 21st century will be called. You know, the 20s of the 20th century were called the Roaring 20s. I suppose this will be called the Moaning and Groaning. Oh, Moaning and Groaning or Complaining 20s, because everybody complains these days about everything. I think I will do this like this also. I don't know why there is so much on this side. Yeah, maybe by design, I don't know. So we will have to put some of the trapdoors later on to let the grass grow up there. Because I want flowers up there. This is why I do this. I want to have some like flower pots there in front of the windows. Okay, we will not be able to look out of the windows anymore. And if a creeper is outside, we will not see him anymore. Mow, yes, you are great. Mow the lawn. Yeah, isn't a cow like a big lawnmower? I don't know. Yeah, mow the lawn. I mowed the lawn and the lawn won. I mowed the lawn. Now he's getting crazy and silly again. What? Okay. But I'm not the most silly and not the most crazy Let's Player and YouTuber on YouTube and on the web. I know much more crazy and silly people. So, how do we do that friggin' chicken compartment? We did it with the oak fences, and we got oak fences from the mine, I suppose. Do we have still some here? We must have some, otherwise we must go down in the mine and have some adventuring. Maybe. Oh, there's 64 of them. This should do it for a while. Okay, let's put this in here. Let's put this in here. Also this and that. Now we have some saplings. Oh, we wanted to get the saplings. Good, I remember this now. If it's not too late. Some of the leaves did not really dissolve. Because they are connected to the other tree. So we have to kill this tree also soon. Oh, there's a lot of friggin' saplings. Okay. Yeah, we have to, no, but now we don't have to go down to the mine and yeah, I'm getting distracted all the time by myself, as all friggin' cell ways. There's it. I thought I put them in the wrong slot again. Slowly but steadily I'm getting used to not trusting myself. Is this bad? I think so. I think this is some kind of a psychological disorder. Disorder is good. Better than order. I am the Chaos Lord. Okay, I don't think this will fall apart. So let's make a chicken compartment. I want to get those chicken over there. I don't know how big I will make this. I will make it as big as possible so we have a lot of them. Now we will get the chicken noise near our house. This is not so great to Thunberg. Now this again. I want to end this here and go all the friggin' way to there. Maybe I will even enlarge this a bit. So we have to think about where we put the fence gate. I think here. Should be great. Yeah, we will do something about this stuff there also someday. Maybe we will cut it all away. Oh, this would be quite a task to do. It's still not grow. And it doesn't grow. See this. Why? It grew there. Yeah, this will take some time. Okay. Let's light this place a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here in the middle also. Is this the middle? Nope, this isn't the middle. This is wrong, the leading dog. We need to put one here and cut this one out because I want to have the fence door in the middle. I like my stuff symmetrical most of the friggin' times. So, oh, it's night again. Frigate. This is what the frog says. Frigate. Frigate says also the cricket. What? So that's it for the coffee. And now it is time for the ginger tea with honey. And you recognize maybe my voice got better while talking. And this is strange. Why does my voice get better when I talk a lot? It should be different, frigate. So what I want to do, what I really want to do is, while we are at it, because we can't keep those this style of pathways here, I want to dig them out. Not with the diamond shovel, or we have nothing here. We have a big hole then. So let's quickly make a not too much sticks, folks. Let's quickly make an iron shovel. Yeehaw! And let's most probably not do this. Ooh. Oh, that took coffee. And I want to make this cobble because it looks quite nice for a pathway around the house. Yes, I will mow you down soon. Just give me a few seconds to make a pathway here. Hey, I will mow you down if you want it so much. If they beg for it. No, I will not mow them down now. I will feed them one more time. Once I planted away that stone here. Oh, a little bit of a catastrophe here. Yes, it's okay. It's all right, baby. I don't care. Okay. That's also a cultural reference from the blues. Where will I put all that stuff? I have to put the stuff down into the cellar somehow. Let's make a valuable chest where the flintstone also goes. And if you don't know that the flintstone goes into the valuables chest in my let's place by default. Which chest do we make the valuables chest? I want it to be this one here. For no apparent reason. By the way, this is my new favorite saying for no apparent reason. I like to say such stuff. It's sounding so snobbish and kind of goofy. Goofy sounds like oh, yep. I want to take some of that netherrack up to burn it. We'll for sure find some application for that. Hell, no coal mare anymore. No coal mare. Mixing up German and English again. Do we have no coal anymore? We have to go down in the mine and get some coal, you know. And I forgot something. I wanted to take the... there must be some cobble inside here. Yes, there is. Not just some. There's a lot. Why didn't I put the valuables all away? Those valuables here. Yeah. Three ender pearls already. We are good. So now we can search for the end fortress and you know, do the ender dragon. I'm not as much afraid of that task anymore, sir. So much. Well, I am afraid of it, but meanwhile, I saw so many people doing it, and I saw people who, in my opinion, are more stupid than I. And so you are always thinking that you can't do it until you see anything, everything. You think you can't do it until you see people who are more stupid than you doing it. Then it is over. Then you do it. Then you are winning. Okay. Yeah, I suppose this looks acceptable. So let's do another row. I can dig this away already because I saw the grass grew up there, and now everything is on its way. Oh, look. Yeah, we've done it. This is at all easier as if you do such stuff in Skyblock. Yeah, I really find Skyblock very, very fascinating. I always thought, what might this stuff be, that people are always talking about it. And now I know. And I'm fascinated about it. And you all only have to catch my fascination, if this is said right, sir, to make me do something. If I'm fascinated by something, if you manage it to get me fascinated by something, then it is for sure that I will do it one day. Oh hey, this is too much dirt here, too much dirt, a lot of friggin' dirt we have here. And I should put everything away but a 64 stack. We keep the 64 stack and put this in here. Whoa ho, yeah, we should go up and feed the cows again. Before, let's go on with this here first. Just for a while. how do we get the grass growing here? I hope I manage this somehow, but can't imagine that there's a problem with this. Let's dig this away another day. Okay. So we can repair the. We don't have to repair it. Here it is where it grows behind here. Yes, I hope it does. This is finished. Let's dig out 19 of here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Whoa! Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Yeah. This had to happen. It was intended, folks. It was all. Let's take this out again. This was not intended. And this also not. Frick. Just another fall. First you fall, then you get to the top. Okay. I didn't know that the tunnel was right under there, below there. No problem with this, sir. Okay, this grows. There's something grows. I don't know how this is able to grow and why this is not growing. Why? One, and it's I think this is able to grow up there. Give me that. I think you should mow them down soon. They are really annoying. Now they are going haywire and running out of here. Okay, I should have thought about that I could get this out and fish. Do you want fish? Feeding the cows with fish. Yeah, they like music by Marillion. Cultural reference. Okay, okay. Let's make love. My little stinky cows. Ah, yeah, you are stinking of cow. You are so much stinking cows. Look the other way. Oh, there's somewhere is a big cave here. I don't want to feed the little ones. Because they are ungrateful, they just grow. Grow, grow, grow. Oh, this is a lot of cows. And if we slaughtered them afterwards, we... I suppose we make them a home, a house or something like that. So they can mow, even grow. Grow even more. Hey, I want to get out of here, frig you. Wow, they don't let me out and the sun is going down. I must kill you if you run away. Wow. Stinky cows. Okay. Sleeping again. Okay. I have to pull in the tea. Just for so I have to pee. It sounds like it, right? Yeah, somebody said this on the German side of the channel. Said that it sounds as if I was doing a little session. Wow, that ginger tea is hot as from the spiciness. It's very spicy, hot as hell. Well, hot as the nether. Why doesn't that grow there? Heyo. Okay. So wow. We can put this here. Already. This is also no problem, sir. Just here is a problem, district. Let's dig this out quickly. Maybe it is not growing because of that stuff. Mow, mow. You are no cats. Dang it. Okay. We'll do something about this soon. We don't have any cobblestone. I think we have cobblestone over in the chicken chest. Yep. Next is we get some eggs. We need them. And we need to close that door quickly. You know why? Yeah, I don't want to make more for the chicken stuff here for now, but later on we will enlarge this. Chicken compartment enlargement. I should offer this on the internet. I forgot to look into the chest if there's any cobblestone in there. Otherwise we must go into the mine and get some coal at all. Yeah, let's get some of the stuff out of here and put it over in the farmhouse. offenses. Okay. So we can't take anything more with us. So here is no cobblestone. I don't think that there's any cobblestone over at the shipwreck. Oh, this reminds me of how we have to do some shipwreck salvaging. Okay, maybe. Okay, flowers. I have to do something with bone meal soon, I think, because I want those blue flowers. I hope they grow. I made some tests. This is why I don't like to play in the in this world anymore, because usually you can get bees by planting trees beside of flowers. You have, I think, a 5% chance that the beehive is generating at the tree. And I tested it, and it seems as if this doesn't work in areas and chunks that were already. Hello, what is happening? I think we have to go up again. Dirt chest, please. Oh, those cows are getting on my nerves. Meh, meh, meh. I'm really easily annoyed by noise, if you can say it like this. So, I want to put the bones still up here in this chest. We have a lot of bones already, and we need them. I would put the wheat also in here, so we have only 164 stack. Frig off. Too much sticks. Yeah. Why is this not growing? I'm absolutely out of ideas. This here all grew. This is not growing. Is there a chance that we get some grass over here? If we do it like this. Wow, so many cows. And one try is also here. Maybe it works.